Hey, I'm Jason Cameron with Man Caves, and I want to share with you some tips on the proper way to apply veneers or laminates. I've got furniture grade plywood, and I've also got MDF. Then you want to think about the type of adhesive that you're going to use, and this adhesive is specifically meant for laminate. So when you apply the adhesive, I'm using a foam roller. I've got a small container here with the adhesive. So on the MDF, I'm going to do two coats. I'm really paying attention to the edges. All you need on this plywood is one good coat. So now that I have an even coat, I'm gonna go ahead and apply my adhesive to the laminate as well, paying careful attention to the edges. So I'm gonna take my laminate, I'm gonna press it down, and then roll it out. Now what I'm making sure of is I'm getting the whole thing, including the edges. If you did it right, you'll have an even overhang along the edges. To take off the excess, use a laminate trimmer with a flush trim bit, and that will give you a nice clean cut every time.